All right, so I don't know if you guys can see in front of me there, but there's a 1990 foxbody Mustang that we built at Gasserworks. So what's happening today is the track out there, it is radial prepped and gates open at 1 p.m. today. Planning on making the pass about 2:30. It's about 10:22 in the morning right now. This is not my car, this is David's car. It's neat. I've never driven a Honda like this before. It's so new. It's so quiet in here. It's like, wow. But yeah, so we're cruising it on behind them. I'm gonna put y'all in a little time lapse on the dashboard, and I'll pick y'all back up if anything anything important happens that I think you guys would want to see. So you're watching Gasserworks.
If you're drinking at the bars, tip your bartenders, tip your merch persons. Thank you.
Track. This place is called Silverdollar. We're still in Georgia. Mustang have made it just fine. Everything's looking great.
Are you getting video of us prepping?
Yes.
Bye.
I have to.
Whole family.
So I'm packing the slicks right now. Gonna throw these slicks on this car. David's already taken it through tech. pretty sweet. So we're off to make our first test hit. This is Courtney.
What's up, guys?
He has joined us today. And yeah, it's very hard to talk to a cameraman. I don't know. I still try to get used to it. I've been doing this for a while and I'm still trying to get used to it. Let's go.
That night, fastest as I've ever been is 1283.
1283 on the tire?
The fastest the car has ever been.
Okay. How much did you sprint?
That fast, I guess 150.
Okay.
It's a 175 shot now, ain't it?
175. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm thinking.
I'm thinking not.
I'm thinking high tens.
High tens?
Yeah.
I'm thinking 11.3. Between 10.8, 11.3 is probably the range, realistically.
So if it was 9, we could say not.
Most of it's on me. If I can get it off the line, she'll fly. ET's on
driver
for 60
mod.
Feet. Yep. See, track feels great, though. Let's see what happens.
Oh, yes. We're ready.
It's Saturday, May 27th. We're down here in Reynolds, Georgia at Silver Dollar Motorsports Park. This is the culmination of a little over a year's worth of work. And... well, a year's worth of work on this vehicle. It's really going to be 27 years worth of how fast can you make a mostly stock Mustang go. So this is heavily modified, but when you talk about the engine, we've got a
stock Ford, bottom end,
a Ford GT40P intake off an Explorer, the original set of Ford aluminum heads for the 5-liter Mustang, what they call the Motorsport J. It's got a Ford Motorsport alphabet cam in it. It's got Ford racing injectors. But to Noah's point, it is a stock bottom end. The block, crankshaft, rods are all stock.
Stock
compression. It's got a lot of nitrous and everything else is well put together. It's got a good transmission rear end. The suspension is fully modified. So we're probably going to make 550 horsepower. And let's see what that runs. A lot of people to thank, and there'll be more coming on that, but I'd be remiss if I didn't mention Michael and Noah at Gasser Works, my wife, my mother, all my family that's supported me over the years. This is a big deal, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So
yes, sir.
I hope you like the show. It's fun a little bit.
Just gonna have to get them hotter next time, huh?
That's a valid point, sir.
Yeah. What's the time slip say? 11-7-69. It's our 60 foot.
188.
We got a lot more left. We got a lot left.
Huh?
That's just our first pass of the night. Of the day. So this guy gave me permission to record his car. I just want to show you guys this beautiful little Rambler right here. Look at this thing. Look at these turbos in here. Look at this piping. It's the Motion Raceworks parts. LS6, maybe? Some Georgia Speed and Performance heads. Oh wow, look at this fuel pressure gauge right here. It's got the wildest little background on there. This is a beautiful car. Turkey seats, full roll cage. I like this thing. Bead locks. Excess power, about two of them. This thing's beautiful, and they got a little smart car to push it around with too. That's a bad little girl right there. I like it. Go have fun. Michael's not here today. He wanted to stay at home and continue working, but I'm out here playing. I just wanted to look at this sweet ass dually, Michael. It's got the side skirts. It's got the side steps on it. So we're changing spark plugs right now, and just want to show you guys this. Look at that. That's one of the plugs we just pulled out. Oh snap, we got an RX-7. Is that thing still rotary? That thing's pretty sweet. Anyways, we're changing out spark plugs right now. One of them's melted. The rest of them aren't looking too bad so far. Our mixture's a little... looks like it's burning right. Just about. So hopefully after swapping these out, we can shave off a couple seconds. So we ran a compression test on the cylinder that did that. And this awesome man right here brought us a compression gauge over. We're checking this front cylinder right here. Only got just under 60 psi. So that cylinder's just about dead. And we're done racing for the day.
Get her home and start rebuilding again.
You'll have that.
Yes, sir.
You'll have that.
We had pretty good